Hi everyone, this is the first of a number of videos in terms of packing your hospital bag. So the first thing we're going to focus on is packing your toiletries. What I would say is just to get a hospital bag checklist. This is our own version, just to keep you on track. So we've all the toiletries, the necessary toiletries you need listed here, and nothing really that superfluous, as much as possible. The first thing to make sure is that you have a good sized toiletry bag. This is the one that we sell either individually as part of our sets. It's actually quite compact, but the fact it opens in the doctor's bag style means that you can access the items very easily and it fits quite a lot. Okay, so starting first, here is the travel size shampoo. What I would say, as much as possible, try to use travel size as it really saves some space. Here's the conditioner. I'm using the Ren Clean Skincare range here. So again, for anybody who has a cesarean, this is the shower gel, or has any agitation after giving birth, this is really, really kind to the skin. And finally, the body moisturiser out of that range. For anybody who doesn't need to or doesn't want to wash their hair, a dry shampoo is a really handy option to have. And I wish I had it myself in my hospital bag. Even if you don't use it in hospital, I'm sure you'll get use out of it after. And a mini deodorant as well. Okay, in terms of your teeth care, a miniature toothpaste, and then a portable toothbrush. Okay, so the fact it folds over like this keeps the head nice and clean, and again, it saves on space. Okay, so a shower cap is a very handy thing to have. Again, if you really don't want to spend the time washing your hair or need to wash your hair, it will just make sure that your hair stays dry while you're having a shower in the hospital. A shower sponge. A travel packet of wipes, very handy for a multitude of reasons. Cleaning your face, cleaning your hands. A little packet of tissues. Lip balm is a very handy thing to have in your toiletry bag in case your lips dry out in hospital with the heat. In terms of the hair items, a Kylie band, again, very handy during labour or after birth, keeping your hair off your face. Some hair clips and hair bobbins. And a mini hairbrush. So we do a nice, it's not too mini, a nice travel size olive hairbrush. And again, saves on space. And finally, for anyone who's planning to breastfeed, to have a small, you don't need a massive tube of this, but a small tube of nipple cream. This is the Lancino one, which is very popular. Okay, so as you can see, there's plenty of room inside here. And then zip it up and you're good to go.